Good morning, Highland Park family. We've almost made it through the month of January. It is flying by, and we hope that this month has been encouraging to you. We hope that as you have listened to these devotions, that you have been able to learn and then apply the things that you have heard to your life. That is definitely the desire of our staff as we work through the book of Proverbs. This morning, we're going to deal with something that is very applicable to your life day in and day out. And that is how we interact in each of our relationships. My father-in-law has a saying that goes something like this: at the end of the day, all we have is relationships. Think about that for just a moment. You have all kinds of different relationships. You have relationships with your kids. You have relationships with your spouse. You have relationship with your mom and your dad, your other family members. You have relationships with your coworkers and your bosses. You have relationships with your church family. You have all kinds of different relationships. And no two of those are the same. Each one of those relationships has different dynamics and different expectations. And as you think about those different relationships, I want you to think about how you interact in each one of those relationships. This morning, we're going to read from Proverbs chapter 27, verses 5 and 6. And I think in these two verses, God gives us four different ways that we interact in every single one of our relationships, whether it's with our family, whether it's with our friends. These four ways that God gives us in these two verses apply in every single one of those relationships. So let me read these verses to you. Proverbs chapter 27, verses 5 and 6, here's what God's word says. Better is open rebuke than love that is concealed. Faithful are the wounds of a friend, but deceitful are the kisses of an enemy. Like I said, I think there are four ways that we interact in all of our relationships that can be found in these two verses. The first one is straight out of verse 5. Right at the very beginning, it says, better is open rebuke. Sometimes we are open and unloving when we interact in our relationships. Sometimes we're open and unloving. Did you catch that? God's word says better is open rebuke. We're quick to openly rebuke someone. We're rude and sometimes even harsh. We speak the truth that is commanded us to speak, but we do it in a way that is very unloving. But verse 5 also gives us a second way that we interact, and that is that we are closed and loving. The second part of verse 5 says, then love that is concealed. We have the best in mind for folks most of the time, don't we? You think about those relationships that we talked about a minute ago. You want what's best in those relationships. That's the reason that you try to maintain those relationships and grow those relationships. But oftentimes, we don't express that and we don't show it. And the Bible says that when we do that, we conceal that love. We are closed and loving. So there's the first two ways that we interact in our relationships. We are open and unloving. We are closed and loving. But here's the third way that we interact in our relationships. It comes from the very beginning of verse 6. It says, faithful are the wounds of a friend. Verse 6 tells us that sometimes we are open and loving. Now listen, let me tell you, this is the desire of God's heart for your relationships. Out of the four ways that we're going to look at this morning that we interact in all of our relationships, this is the way God wants us to do it. This is the way that God wants us to interact in all of our relationships. You see, here's why. In these types of interactions, we bear one another's burdens. We give encouragement. We speak truth and love. And all of those things are biblical. All of those things are the way God intended it to be in our relationship. So we should be open and loving. But the last way that we interact in our relationship sometimes is the opposite of being open and loving. And that is that sometimes we are closed and unloving. You see, at the beginning of verse 6, it says, faithful are the wounds of a friend. But at the end of it, it says, but deceitful are the kisses of an enemy. In this situation, we're uncooperative, we're insincere, and we're downright hurtful sometimes. You see, these four ways are ways that we interact with people. Number one, we are open and unloving. Number two, we are closed and loving. Number three, we are open and loving. Number four, we are closed and unloving. As you move through the rest of 2021, as you build the relationships that you already have, and as you begin to foster new ones, let's strive to be open and loving in all of our relationships.